With California facing a $16 billion deficit, Republican Assemblymember Sam Blakesley supported a tax loophole for yacht and private jet owners. So did Republican Sharon Runner. So did every Republican in the Assembly. Every Democrat voted to close the loophole. Tax loopholes for yacht owners. Brought to you by the California Republican Party. Paid for by Courage Campaign.